In 1945, the Rumson Country Club burned down. A member donated their house, which was 20 miles down the Shrewsbury River. The house was floated downriver in two parts and reassembled in its current location in May of 1945. The journey over to the new location wasn't always smooth sailing. Take a look at how the crew addressed conflict.
Oh my god, what's going on?
What was that?
Did you just hit something?
Oh my god, this doesn't look good. I'm gonna go run outside and check what happened.
What the heck just happened? What are you guys doing? Did we hit something?
Now we're taking in water. What's going on?
We're taking in water? Let me go check the engine room real quick. Holy Christ! We sprung a leak! We sprung a leak, guys! We sprung a leak! Quick! We gotta find something! We gotta do something! We're gonna go down! I don't wanna die! We're taking in water! We're taking in water! Why are you just standing there?
Not a big deal. I just need to text my boyfriend real quick and tell him we're sinking.
What do you mean it's not a big deal? We're going down! We're gonna die!
Why are you freaking out?
What do you mean why am I freaking out? This is your fault! This is your fault!
This is not my fault. No one told me directions, so I was just looking at my phone, driving down the river.
But you crashed the boat!
No big deal. I don't think it's a problem. I'll just text 911, let them know that
I was
sinking.
That's what we get for putting a woman as captain.
That was rude.
Oh, this isn't good. Dave, what are you doing? We gotta do something. We gotta do something. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
We need to send in a distress call.
All right, let's go. Come on. I want to do it.
But I want to do it.
I'm better at doing distress calls.
Bull! I want to do it. The date. It's May 5th. Our boat has sprung a leak. The Rumson house is going down. If you receive this message, we're probably already dead. Mom. I love you.
Made a say, got a big shot deal. Found it all the way, but I'm not too sure how I'm supposed to feel or what I'm supposed to say, but I'm not sure, not too sure how it feels. Day. And I miss you, love.
What was that? Let's show it how it really happened.
Oh my god, what's going on?
What was that?
Did you just hit something?
Oh my god, this doesn't look good. I'm gonna go run outside and check what happened.
We're sinking!
It's okay. We're taking in water, but it's okay. You go give a distress call, and we'll get Dave to go check the water in the bottom of the boat.
Okay, we can do this.
Okay. Let's go.
Hey, over here! Hey, we need some help! Please, call 911! Help! Come on, please! Save us, help! Save us! Our house is going down! We're sinking! We're sinking!
We're taking a lot of water.
I know. Okay, we can do it. Dave, why don't you give a distress call? You can go downstairs and let's start bailing some of the water out of the house.
Okay, all right, I'll go. Oh, I found the leak, guys. I think I can fix it somehow. I got it.
Allie, great news. I was able to get a distress call out. We're going to be okay.
Okay, good. Dave, what's going on?
I went downstairs, I fixed the leak. I think we're going to really be able to float from now on.
Good. I think we're going to be okay. We're going to make it.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, shit! Get your towels ready. It's about to go down. Everybody in the place hit the fucking deck. But stay on
the
fucking toes. We running this. Let's go.
I'm on a boat.
Oh my god!
Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat!
Oh my god!
I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat!
boat.
Yeah.
I'm on a
boat. Oh my god.
Fucker, take a look at me. Straight
on a
boat on the deep.
Oh my god.
Busted by night, wind whipping out my coat. You can't stop me, motherfucker, 'cause I'm on a boat.
That's what I'm talking about.